We're keeping an eye on things.
We'll talk later. Take care.
Teach me something.
You aren't ready. You aren't ready for that.
Which
you aren't ready for that. You aren't ready for that. You aren't ready for that.
Thank you.
Not like that.
Possible. Impossible. Thank you.
You're too late. Everything's already gone.
What's your problem?
Look at this mess on the road. The bandits took all my things. Curse Ortega and his gang of filthy swine.
Ortega, the boss of the bandits, is dead.
Is he really? Now that's good news for a change. The orcs are bad enough already. Why do we have to have bandits, too?
What are you going to do now?
No idea. I'm waiting for a miracle, or even better, for the next orc patrol that will send me to the mines.
What did they take from you?
I was on my way to Ardea with 5 crates of lamp oil. Ortega's bandits took all the crates. I'm ruined without my oil.
I'll get your lamp oil back for you.
Oh, don't get my hopes up. I'm a desperate man. But if you really can retrieve my crates, I'll make it worth your while.
Here's your lamp oil back.
Really? Thank you, stranger. I will always remember your kindness. Take this as a reward for your selfless deed. I will immediately head for Ardea before they steal my oil once again.
Show me your... Thank you.
What do you want?
Doesn't matter to you.
Teach.
You aren't. Carry on.
How do I sharpen my blade?
Go to the whetstone and let it rip. Slowly draw the blade from left to right and hone it evenly. That makes it nice and sharp.
Show me how to forge a magic ore weapon.
There isn't much to know. The principle is the same as in forging weapons. Heat the blank, work it, cool it. But of course, a magic ore weapon needs a magic ore blank.
Show me.